Now write an answer to learn lesson 3.